Hey, my name is Matt Johnson, and today I want to show you how to export extremely high quality 4K videos using DaVinci Resolve for YouTube, Vimeo, Facebook, and also for clients that you may be delivering your video files to. And to save you time, I've created a free DaVinci project template that you can download at the link down below, which will get you ready to export 4K videos very quickly without you needing to dial everything in manually. So go download that template for free below. Moving on, open up DaVinci Resolve and create a new project like I've done here. And before you do anything else, you're gonna need to go up here to File, Project Settings, and for timeline resolution, make sure it's set to 3840 by 2160 Ultra HD. And also make sure that your frame rate is set to the frame rate that you want to export your video at. In this case, mine is set to 23.976. And because I've already imported a clip onto the timeline, this is not changeable. So make sure that you change this before you import any video clips. Make sure you hit save down here at the bottom, and then you can import and edit your video clips. In this case, I have a clip that I filmed at a wedding recently that I put here on the timeline, and I also happen to color this clip using my presets, Who Is Matt Lutz, which are linked down below. Now let's pretend that this video clip is now fully edited and ready to be exported. Click on the rocket ship down in the bottom, and then over here on the left for file name, let's call this Who Is Matt 4K. Then select the location where you want to save your video clip to, so that way you can find it after it's done rendering. Really important to do that. And now let's say that you want to upload this video clip to YouTube, Facebook, Vimeo, etc. In that case, for format, you're gonna want to select QuickTime. Codec, you're gonna wanna change that from H.264 to H.265, which is going to be higher quality. And then for encoder, leave it to whatever default your computer selects. Resolution 3840 by 2160 Ultra HD, and then the frame rate should be whatever you want to export your video frame rate at. In my case, and what I would recommend for you, is 23.976. Now we have a final very important setting to talk about. Down here next to quality, first off, I wanna give a big shout out to Casey Ferris and his tutorials for DaVinci Resolve, because I really like his recommendation for how to handle bit rates. I'll link to his channel down below. You should first set your bit rate to double your frame rate when exporting in H.265. So because we're exporting at 24 frames per second, you're gonna wanna click this restrict to, and let's double click on it and change it to 50,000. I know 24 times 2 is 48, but 50,000, nice round number, a little bit cleaner. Likewise, if you're exporting at 30 frames per second, I would set this to 60,000 kilobits per second, and 60 frames per second, I would set it to a 120,000. Then for rate control down here, you're gonna wanna change this from VBR high quality to constant bitrate, which is basically going to tell Resolve to always use the maximum bitrate and should result in a super clean and high quality file for you when you upload it to any video sharing site. Side note, if you do not see the rate control drop-down menu as an option here, that means that your graphics card does not support this feature, and I wouldn't worry about it. Because even if you cannot select constant rate, your quality should still be very high. And then all you have to do is click Add to Render Queue, and then Render All over here on the right, and you're good to go. But now, let's say that you have a different goal when it comes to exporting this video. Maybe this isn't a video that you're gonna be uploading to a video site, and instead this is a video that you want to send to a client that you are editing for. Keep in mind that your client's computer may not be able to play back a video encoded in the H.265 codec because it is more processor intensive. So in that case, I have different settings for you. And these settings are also great in the event that you're using the free version of DaVinci Resolve, and you're clicking on this codec drop-down menu here and you're saying, Matt, I don't see no H.265, I only got H.264. That's okay. In addition, these settings are also really great if your computer is exporting H.265 really slowly. The settings are gonna make it much faster for you. In that case, for client delivery of videos, I would select the H.264 codec, keep all the rest of these settings the same, and then down here under quality, next to restrict to, I would keep in mind that the H.264 codec requires a much higher bit rate to give you similar quality to H.265. So I would set this restrict, if you are exporting a 24 frames per second clip, to 100,000 kilobits per second, which is much higher. Likewise, if you're exporting a 30 frames per second video, I would restrict your kilobits per second to 120,000. And if you're exporting a 60 frames per second video, I would select 150,000. This is going to result in a really big file size, but the quality is going to be very good. Make sure you select constant bitrate down here as well for your rate control, which is gonna help keep that quality up. And then all you need to do, just like exporting for YouTube, click add to render queue, and then over here on the right, click render all. And that's how you export very high quality 4K videos in DaVinci Resolve for both uploading to YouTube as well as delivering to clients. If you haven't downloaded it yet, my DaVinci Resolve project template file is still linked down below completely for free, and it will help you get exporting these 4K videos even faster. And my color presets that I've used to color all of this video and the clip that I edited are also linked down in the description as well if you want to check them out. With that, thanks so much for watching and have a great day.